under SVR. Give me a break, I took you away. TOA. Nice.
Moving east at 20 miles per hour. The storm.
This is for Elgin. Heading straight towards Cook and DuPage, too. West Chicago. Take cover now. Move to a basement floor and interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.
Outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter. officer and protect yourself from flying debris.
6-hour event. I spilt my Chex Mix. I just spilt my Chex Mix.
At 6:43 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing water spouts was located 8 nautical miles north of Little Lake Harbor, moving east at 15 knots. Hazard, water spouts possible and wind gusts 34 knots or greater. Source, radar indicated. Impact, water spouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. The severe thunderstorm will remain over mainly open waters and the near shore waters off of Lake County, Illinois and northern Cook County, Illinois. A tornado watch remains in effect until 10 p.m. for northeastern Illinois and the adjacent waters of Lake Michigan.
The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northeastern DuPage County in northeastern Illinois, northeastern Cook County in northeastern Illinois.
Harbor, moving east at 30 knots.
hazard, water spouts and wind gusts 34 knots or greater. Source, radar indicated. Impact, water spouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Harrison Beaver Crib, Calumet Harbor, Indiana Harbor, 31st Street Harbor, Monroe Harbor, Burns Harbor, Burnham Harbor, Marina Shores at Dune Harbor, Hammond Marina, Jackson Park Harbor and Deuceable Harbor. A tornado watch remains in effect until midnight for northwestern Indiana and the adjacent waters of Lake Michigan.
AM Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:09 AM Eastern Daylight Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 2 and 4
AM. Plane is just bad. Hold on. Come on.
Shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar.
Radar.
Impact. Flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Bridgman, Shorewood Tower Hills, Harvard, Baroda, Glendora and Sawyer. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 4:15 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county, Berrien, Michigan. This is... The National Weather Service in northern Indiana has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Cass County in southwestern Michigan until 1:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:18 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Dowagiac, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Dowagiac, Cassopolis, Pokagon, Penn, Vandalia, Daly, LaGrange, Paradise Lake, Calvin Center, Sumnerville, Indian Lake, Donda Lake, Diamond Lake, Shavehead Lake, and Wake Lee. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 1:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county, Cass, Michigan. This is no...
Severe thunderstorm watch number 420. SVA number 420. Oh my God.
And now the extended outlook for the period Wednesday through Monday. Wednesday, hazardous conditions for small craft may occur. Limited severe thunderstorm risk.
Here it is. SVA 420.
Severe thunderstorm watch.
seems the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather. Large, damaging winds. And close to
God,
the
it's so hot outside.
May not be. And listen for
camera, though.
And possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio.
Oh God, it's clearing up in the hot.
Or internet sources for the latest. This is NOAA's weather.
Okay, second thought, do not bring your camera outside when you're under a heat advisory with temperatures nearly up to 100. Jesus. Okay, hold on a sec. I apologize for whenever I go outside to get KZZ81. My camera blurs up so much because it's like 95 degrees out here. So, yeah.
Seconds ago.
At 6:54 p.m., severe thunderstorm. stolens were located along a line extending from near Maple Park to near Newark. Moving you said 35 miles per hour.
The National Auto Service in Chicago has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Northern County in northeastern Illinois, DuPage County in northeastern Illinois, Cook County in northeastern Illinois.
Source, radar indicated. And Romeoville. For your protection, move to an interior room on building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous clouds. Ground lightning is occurring.
Lightning warning should also be issued soon.
Issued a special marine warning for near shore waters from Wizard Harbor to Calumet Harbor, near shore waters from Calumet Harbor to Michigan City, open waters from Wizard Harbor to Michigan City out to Mid Lake until 9 p.m. At 7:02 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 7 nautical miles northwest of McHenry to 9 nautical miles southwest of Elgin to 10 nautical miles west of Joliet, moving east at 50 knots. The storms have a history of winds in excess of 50 knots inland. Strong winds will linger behind the main line of storms. Hazard, wind gusts in excess of 50 knots and small hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, boats could suffer significant structural damage in high winds. Small craft could capsize in suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Harrison Beaver, Crib, Wilmot Harbor, 31st Street Harbor, Monroe Harbor, Burns Harbor, Calumet Harbor, Winthrop Harbor, Indiana Harbor, Montrose Harbor, Waukegan Harbor, Burns Harbor, and Hammond Marina. Move to safe harbor immediately as gusty winds and high waves are expected. Frequent lightning is occurring with these storms. If caught on the ocean water, stay below deck if possible. Keep away from ungrounded metal objects.
We're gonna tone it in about a minute. And there it is again.
Here we go.
severe thunderstorms were located. The Lansing, moving east at 40.
Porter SVR. IW actually sent out a 1050 Hertz tone, and there we go. Right west of me.
Extending from 7 miles northwest of Ogden Dunes to Griffith, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gust. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roof, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Portage, Valparaiso, Chesterton, South Haven, Porter, Burns Harbor, Ogden Dunes, Town of Pines, Beverly Shores, Wheeler and Dune Acres. This includes Valparaiso University, Indiana Dunes State Park, and Porter County Fairgrounds. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with these storms. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning.
I'm under an SVR.
The National Weather Service in Northern Indiana has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Northwestern St. Joseph County, Indiana, Northern LaPorte County in Northwestern Indiana, Southern Berrien County in Southwestern Michigan, until 10:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, or 9:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time.
Wow.
9:56 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, or 8:56 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Long Beach, or near Trail Creek, moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Michigan City, McCourt, Niles, St. Joseph, Buchanan, Trail Creek, Fair Plain, Bridgman. Cloud to grab. Sewanee Park. Hill, Shore. Deep, Baroda, and Shore. This includes the following highways: Interstate 80 in Indiana between mile markers 42 and 70. Interstate 94 in Indiana between mile markers 36 and 45. Interstate 94 in Michigan between mile markers 0 and 27. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 9:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time, or 10:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Indiana, LaPorte and St. Joseph, and Berrien, Michigan.
Thompson, fine.
That's a Wisconsin station, what? Okay, there it is.
Southwestern Michigan, Southeastern
Berrien County in Southwestern Michigan, until 11:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, or 10:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Cass County in Southwestern Daylight Time, 9:18 p.m. Central Daylight Time. A severe thunderstorm was located near Kingsford Heights, or 9 miles southeast of Westville, moving northeast at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 16 miles per hour wind gusts and quakes. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include South Bend, Elkhart, Mishawaka, Goshen, LaPorte, Niles, Dulagic, Westville, Bremen, Knox, Georgetown, Goulevoy Airpark, Granger, Dunlap, Simonton Lake, Osceola, Walkerton, North Liberty, Cassopolis, and Wakarusa. This includes Interstate 80 in Indiana between mile markers 70 and 97. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 11:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, or 10:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Indiana, Elkhart, LaPorte, Marshall, St. Joseph and Stark, and the following counties in Michigan, Benton and Cass.
Severe thunderstorm warning for northern Newton County in northwestern Indiana, southern Porter County in northwestern Indiana, southern Lake County in northwestern Indiana, Jasper County in northwestern Indiana, until 10:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. 37 over the Kankakee River Valley. Hazard, 60 miles per hour. Quarter-size hail. And source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is a expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Rensselaer, Lamont, Hebron, Wheatfield, Lake Village, Rose Lawn, Counts, Shelby, Hanging Grove, Schneider, Sumava Resorts, Fair, Bailey's Corner, Stoutsburg, Fair Oaks, Parn-Dunn's Bridge. Including the following interstate, Indiana Interstate 65 between mile markers 217 and 240. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Torrential is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.
Thank you.
Joseph County, Indiana, LaGrange County in northeastern Indiana, Eastern Cass County in southwestern Michigan, St. Joseph County in southwestern Michigan, until 11:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 10:41 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line of
source from radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs.
Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts and penny size hail. Source, radar indicated.
Topeka, Millersburg, New Paris, and Benton. This includes Interstate 8, include Elkhart,
Goshen, Sturgis, Three Rivers, LaGrange, Billap, Simonton Lake, Middlebury, Osceola, Constantine, Wakarusa, Bristol, Whitehaven, Centerville, Marcellus, Colon, Topeka, Millersburg, New Paris, and Benton. This includes Interstate 80 in Indiana between mile markers 90 and 127. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 11:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Indiana, Elkhart, LaGrange, Noble and St. Joseph, and the following counties in Michigan, Cass and St. Joseph. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Indiana, Fulton, Marshall, Glasgow, and Stark.
Here it is. God, it's so wet out here. That's something you toned. My phone is being scammed right now. What in the world? Okay, it's just a bunch of heat advisories.
39 Chicago. Severe weather is a chilly or forecast to occur in our listening area.
broadcast severe weather alarm tones for Southern Lake, Michigan, Lake, DuPage, and Cook County, Illinois, as well as Lake and Porter counties in Indiana. Standard broadcast will be curtailed to bring you the latest severe weather information. This is Known Weather Radio, WO39 Chicago.
Okay, early morning fret. It's almost 9 o'clock a.m. And, oh boy. Also, let me show you guys something. Here, just give me a few to pull this up. Enhanced risk for much of Michigan, eastern Wisconsin, northeastern Illinois, and continuing a considerable SVR. And far northwest Indiana, this is the day of the national EAS test, so this should be quite interesting.
Nice chance of...
Ooh, this is getting bad. And this is not the only round of storms that'll affect the region today.
WCKR relaying.
Issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Cook County in northeastern Illinois, Central King County in northeastern Illinois, DuPage County in northeastern Illinois.
Damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Aurora, Joliet, Naperville, Bolingbrook, Wheaton, Downers Grove, Elmhurst, Lombard, Bartlett, Carroll Stream, Romeoville, Plainfield, Hanover Park, Patterson, Glendale Heights,
mile markers 123 and 142. Interstate 88 between mile markers 102 and 107. And between mile markers 121 and 88 between mile markers 102 and 107. And between mile markers 121 and 140. Interstate 290 between mile markers 5 and 15. Interstate 355 between mile markers 1 and 7.
Yeah, that message was well above 2 minutes. That message got interrupted because of the 2-minute limit. Okay.
First time's a charm, this finally got it.
WCKL. Oh my god. Yeah, they might issue. Yeah, they're likely going to issue an SMW.
Interstate 55 between mile markers 300. Interstate 80 between mile markers 143 and 155. Interstate 80 between mile markers 143 and 155. Interstate 80 between mile markers 26 and 74. Interstate 290 between mile markers 1 and 4. Interstate 294 between mile markers 26 and 74. Interstate 355 between mile markers 8 and 3. Indiana Interstate 90 between mile markers 1 and 2. This includes Brookfield Zoo, Lincoln Park Zoo, Loyola University, Open Community College, Schaumburg Brewers Baseball, St. Nick Stadium, Triton College, University of Chicago, Windy City Thunderbolts Baseball, Hollywood Casino Amphitheater, Governor's State University.
They interrupted it again. They have too many interstates to mention. This read the SVR. Hold on. Get out of this. Come on. God. This read the SVR as an unrecognized watch.
Locations impacted include Elgin, Waukegan, Arlington Heights, Palatine, Buffalo Grove, Bartlett, Crystal Lake, Carpentersville, Wheeling, Northbrook, North Chicago, Gurnee, Mundelein, Algonquin, Highland Park, Lake, Indiana The Hills, Round Lake Beach, McHenry, Vernon Hills, and Woodstock. Including the following
interstate double header, yeah, marine warning. It's gonna be a double header.
Interstate 94
between mile markers. Okay, double header SVR and
SMW.
There goes Cage of Y62.
KJY 62 1050 Hertz SMW already.
For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
What? Where is it? Where is it? Why are they not toning the SMW?
At 9:40 a.m.
Here it is. There it is. Both of these got it.
The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a special marine warning for the
A strong thunderstorm, really? More like severe storms.
Moving, you said 55 miles. Wind gusts to nearly 59.
Source, radar indicated.
Small craft could be damaged to briefly higher winds and suddenly. Locations impacted include Harrison Beaver, Wilmot Harbor, 31st Street Harbor, Monroe Harbor, Burns Harbor, Calumet Harbor, Winthrop Harbor, Indiana Harbor, Montrose Harbor, Waukegan Harbor, and Hammond Arena.
Okay, right after the almost doubleheader, now we have another SVR. Okay. This is chaotic. Might pass a 2-minute limit again. Why did they send out their test? What?
During periods of potentially severe weather, special receivers are activated to warn of the impending hazards. Tests for these receivers are normally conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. When there is a threat of severe weather on Wednesday, the test may be postponed until the first available good weather day.
IWS is literally testing right now. Why did IWX test when there's about to be storms in the WFO? Straight towards me.
At 11 a.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over South Holland or over Calumet City, moving east at 45 miles.
miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour in gusts and Mickle size hail. Source, trained weather spotters.
Oh boy.
Storm has a history of producing damaging winds and packs. Expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Hammond, Gary, Portage, Merrillville, Valparaiso, East Chicago, Chile, Boulevard, Crown Point, Brewster, Chesterton, St. Louis, Norwood, Keybrook, Griffith, Dyer, St. John, Lake Station. Interstate 90 between mile markers 3 and 37. Indiana Interstate 94. Mile marker 3 and 37. Indiana Interstate 94 between mile marker 16 and 32. Indiana Interstate. This includes Indiana University Northwest. Indiana Dunes State Park, Lake County, Porter County Fairgrounds, and South Shore Rail Cats Baseball. For your protection, move to an interior room on the...
Oh yeah, SQR to the county west of me. It is still fairly sunny outside. About time they did it. Focus, camera.
Near shore and open waters from Michigan City, Indiana to St. Joseph, Michigan until 12:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:35 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, strong located along a line extending from 18 nautical miles southeast of Windsor Harbor to 21 nautical miles west of New Buffalo to 13 nautical miles southwest of Michigan City.
Moving northeast at 80 knots.
Oh my God.
Wind gusts to nearly 50 knots. Source, radar.
Radar? Impact. Oh my God, I hit this thing.
Could be damaged in briefly higher wind and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include New Buffalo and Michigan City. Move to safe harbor immediately as gusty wind and high waves are expected. Report severe weather to the Coast Guard or the National Weather Service. A severe thunderstorm warning.
Oh, it's being toned already. Okay. Trip on.
Issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Newton County in northwestern Indiana, Southern Porter County in northwestern Indiana, Southern Lake County in northwestern Indiana, Jasper County in northwestern Indiana, until noon. 14 a.m. Severe thunderstorms were located.
I had all my radio set on cable devices too, so I had to use my agent to get coil 49.
15 miles per hour. Some of the strongest.
Because I thought there was going to be like no more alerts from LRT.
60 miles per hour in gusts and Mickle size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roof, siding, and trees.
Locations impacted.
Who is that? Who is that?
Buchanan, near I-62 now.
What?
SBR for Kosciuszko.
Yeah, they're gonna tell him that. They're gonna tell him that.
Rose Lawn counts. Lake Dalekalia.
Yes, they're still so confused as to whether paws are wet. Maybe you shouldn't have peed all over them so I didn't have to clean them.
Okay, yeah. After they get done. Okay. After they get done reading off the 1050 Hertz Porter SVR, then they're gonna tone this one because KGY's tones for Marshall. Yeah, yeah, they actually do that now, for some reason.
Why did they 1050 Hertz for Porter?
Because they it's close to the transmitter. It's the county west of it.
Yeah, but why do they only 1050? Why don't they use same?
I don't know, but they're about to tone this. So be ready.
What the f? No, you gotta ask them about that.
Huh?
Normal.
Okay, they're about to tone it. They also 1050 Hertz LOTS on Ws. Okay, they're about to tone it. Hey, be ready. Be ready. Be ready. Here we go. I'm pretty sure WFRN is already going to be done relaying.
At 12:16 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Bourbon, 47 miles southeast of Plymouth, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour.
I can't even get signal.
And penny-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Intact in 5 nautical miles off.
Okay, they already toned it.
Locations impacted include Warsaw, Napanee, Winona Lake, Bourbon, Etna Green, Leesburg, Monocket, Hoffman Lake, Inwood, Atwood, Hastings, Pool Tip Town, Clunet, and Gravelton. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 12:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Indiana. Kosciuszko and Marshall.
Ringo, get out of the coaster!
This is NOAA Weather Radio KJY62 in report. Visit our website via weather.com.
Ringo, get on the post in the toaster!
A special marine warning remains in effect.
What? Okay, so they turned that SVR. Basil is raging at Ringo right now. But anyways, that was quite amazing.
The National Weather Service in Northern Indiana has issued a special marine warning for Lake Michigan, Michigan City, Indiana to St. Joseph, Michigan, 5 nautical miles offshore to midline of Lake Michigan City, Indiana to New Buffalo, Michigan. New Buffalo, Michigan to St. Joseph, Michigan. Near shore and open waters from Michigan City, Indiana to St. Joseph, Michigan until 1:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 12:34 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, strong thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 18 nautical miles west of St. Joseph to 7 nautical miles northwest of New Buffalo to near Michigan City, moving east at 30 knots. Hazard. Wind gusts. Source. Radar. Impact. Small craft could be damaged in briefly higher wind and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include St. Joseph, New Buffalo, and Michigan City. Move to safe harbor immediately as gusty wind and high waves are expected. Report severe weather to the Coast Guard or the National Weather Service.
County, Indiana, North Central Fulton County, Indiana, Kosciuszko County, Indiana, Marshall County.
Fall is occurring with these storms.
30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 12:47 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 6 miles west of Bremen to near Plymouth Argus, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gusts and penny-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Goshen, Warsaw, Plymouth, Napanee, Winona Lake, Bremen, Syracuse, Bourbon, Argus, Milford, North Webster, Pearson, Mentone, Du Paris, Benton, Locke, Walnut, Tippecanoe, Etna Green, and Lopez. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 1:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Indiana, Elkhart, Fulton, Kosciuszko, Marshall, and St. Joseph.
Give me a break, I took you wet.
Pulaski County in northwestern Indiana, Fulton County, Indiana, southern Kosciuszko County, Indiana, northeastern Cass County, Indiana, northwestern Miami County, Indiana, until 1:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 12:53 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 6 miles south of Argus to near Rochester to near Royal Center, moving east at 45 miles per hour.
Located along a line extending
60 miles per hour in gusts and penny-sized hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Peru, Rochester, North Manchester, Akron, Mentone, Mexico, Kelowna, Denver,
Mexico,
Claypool, Fulton, Macy, Burkitt, Leiter's Ford, Mava Lake, Lisa's Corner, Deetsville, Beaver Dam Lake, Hoover, and Sebastopol. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send a report to the National Weather Service office in northern Indiana. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 1:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Indiana, Fulton, Kosciuszko, Miami, Pulaski, and Wabash.
Is a special marine warning from the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a special marine warning for nearshore waters from Wilmette Harbor to Calumet Harbor, nearshore waters from Calumet Harbor to Michigan, open waters from Wilmette Harbor to
Michigan. Raining outside now.
Open waters from Wilmette Harbor to Michigan City out to Mid Lake.
That's perfect signal.
Lights were occurring across the far southern Lake Michigan waters. Some lightning was also occurring over the Indiana near shore. Hazard, wind gusts to 40 knots. Source, radar indicated. Impact, small craft could be damaged. The higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Harrison Beaver, Crib, Wilmette Harbor, 31st Street Harbor, Monroe Harbor, Burns Harbor, Calumet Harbor, Indiana Harbor, Montrose Harbor, Burnham Harbor, Hammond Marina, Jackson Park Harbor, and Marina Shores at Dune Harbor. Move to safe harbor until hazardous weather passes. Severe thunder.
The National Weather Service in northern Indiana has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Elkhart County, Indiana, northwestern Allen County in northeastern Indiana, Wabash County, Indiana, Noble County in northeastern Indiana,
Whitley County in northeastern Indiana, western DeKalb County in northeastern Indiana, Huntington County in northeastern Indiana, eastern Kosciuszko County, Indiana, central Miami County, Indiana.
Jesus Christ.
A chance of showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs around 90.
Highest hail. Source. Expect damage to roofs. Siding. Entry.
And penny size hail. Source. Radar indicated.
Impact. Expect damage to roofs. Siding. Entries. Locations impacted include Fort Wayne, Huntington, Warsaw, Peru, Wabash, Kendallville, Columbia City, Garrett, North Manchester, Winona Lake, Ligonier, Syracuse, Tri Lakes, Huntertown, Avila, Albion, Churubusco, South Whitley, Milford, and Rome City. This includes Interstate 69 in Indiana between mile markers 300 and 312 and between mile markers 315 and 326. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send a report to the National Weather Service office in northern Indiana. Torrential rainfall is occurring with these storms and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Indiana, Allen, DeKalb, Elkhart, Huntington, Kosciuszko, Miami, Noble, Wabash, and Whitley.
Alright guys, it's Waterford WX here, and as you can see, it is about a few more minutes until the 2021 nationwide EIS test, so let's do this. Here we go. 120 station should be relaying soon. This station should relay first.
$300 or more. I'll get
WLS.
This is a test of the National Emergency Alert System. This system was developed by broadcast and cable operators in voluntary cooperation with the Federal Emergency Management Agency, the Federal Communications Commission, and the local authorities.
TV's going. My WBA hasn't gone yet.
Emergency. An official message would have followed the tone alert you heard at the start of this message. No action is required.
Three episodes.
That went.
This is the iHeartRadio Top 5 with Ryan Seacrest.
Ready?
Billboard's prediction Olivia Rodrigo will almost definitely win three of the big Grammys next year. Best new artist, plus song and record of the year for driver's license, and they add, there's a good chance Sour will win album of the year.
Okay, I did not catch it on many stations. My WWE has not gone yet, but that concludes the test.